And a 35-year-old man is recovering at a burn center in Lubbock after suffering critical burns after a shortage room fire in Las Cruces this morning. The Las Cruces Fire Department says it happened around 6 a.m. on Parker Road. When crews arrived, they saw the fire coming from an attached storage room and found a burn victim in the front yard. Crews say the structure was empty at the time of the fire.